and your referee Gary Bedford. No decision, and your timekeeper Arlene Norris. Thank you.
Second down, round one.